see what kind of match these two teams can produce. Support on his left. And he's having a dig.
And that shot comes off the keeper's gloves and out of play. It's a corner.
It's into the face of goal. Oh, that must have saved the top of the bar. Remember, this game has started at kind of pace.
Yes, they have. It'll be hard to keep it going like this for the rest of the game, Peter.
Alonso. Stubbs. Well off target. He's still on the run. A good ball in might give us the opening goal.
Great cross. Opportunity for a cross.
In trouble here, ball stolen, and a real chance. Paulson. Ball given away there. Went in and won the ball too. Now he's got a chance to whip it across. A long ball to the left. Ekrami. Still with the ball in good attacking position, too. 15 minutes gone. They're in possession down the right flank. Steals it. He may whip the cross in. Can he find his man? Went to ground, the referee says play on. Possession gained there. Worked really hard to get the ball back there. Alonso. Win possession, the attack came to nothing. Could this be a chance?
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Will he find the target now? That one is intercepted. Breaking through.
It's not a bad looking ball.
Collects the ball nicely. Ekrami. Nashnow. He's looking for the target. He uses his head. All four marks for making the opportunity, but it just wasn't on target. Ekrami. Burst forward. What's he done? Put in possession there. dribbles out to the left. It should be half time, and neither side really looks like scoring here before the break. That didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. Can he get a decent cross in? Keeper's there. He's made the right move and picks it up. Alonso. Stubbs. Penalised for that challenge. Looks like he's in some pain here. He might need some repairs. There'll be one extra minute for stoppages. Heistad. Sanku. Ashnell. Dainelli. Stopped him well there. The referee blows his whistle. It's the end of the first half. And the two managers will have a lot to say to their teams, I would think.
So, Trevor, what's your take on the game so far?
My suggestion to them would be to play a bit wider and longer generally, and I think then they'll come out on top. But so far, this play has been limited, Peter.
Neither side conceding a goal then, it's 0-0. Sends a long ball to the left front. Moving well down the right hand side. Reads the pass, jumps in. Cut it out nicely. Now it's a great chance for a counter attack.
Those defenders knows he's let his man go unchallenged.
Good opportunity to swing it over for right there. There's no stopping him. Really stopped in his tracks there. Ekrandu. Is there room for a shot? It's a save.
Well, the keeper's quick to react and punch the ball behind for a corner.
Ekrami.
Highstand.
Completely mistimed his tackle there. Pretty good given. Yellow card. Well, I must say that does seem a little harsh. And he was nowhere near the ball, so maybe the right decision really by the referee.
Not easy from here.
Surely this time.
Can they keep defending like that?
Oh, the defender is there.
In the box. What can he do here?
Sturdy defence here.
We've reached the last 15 minutes.
Wonderfully won there.
Shot at the long run.
It's a decent ball. Into attack there.
Nice step.
Akele. He's looking for a free man.
Now they switch the ball to the left.
Possession maintained, chance here. Pressure on the opposition now, a throw-in in a dangerous area. And the team has decided on another change here. This is a substitution, surely, that underlines their intentions just to defend this lead.
A good cross might give us another goal here.
Took him out, free kick given. And that is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too, as soon as he went in for that tackle. For the rest of the game. This is their final substitution this match. It could be that the manager has decided on this substitution in order to defend their lead. Lugano!
Yeah, he didn't hit that one well enough. Not a bad effort though.
It's so important for the marker to snuff out goal attempts like that.
Here's Lugano. Lugano
getting deeper inside the opponent's half.
Beautiful move.
And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball.
Two additional minutes being shown on the ball.
Dynamite.
On his chest to control it.
puts a promising ball in. Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today.
There's the whistle. They've done it. A wonderful victory here for their fans and the manager. All of them ecstatic with the way that the team have played today.
The first half was a bit disappointing.